I met the great Satchidananda at the European Yoga Conference in Switzerland. And you'll see in the picture, if you ever want to make an Indian guru happy, is to bring him chocolate. He was the great unifier. He and Ramajodi Vernon started Unity in Yoga. And in addition, you know, he made Yogaville. But he was the one who brought everybody together. And this was the first time ever with Unity in Yoga that every type of lineage got to meet. And that was something that was really a gift he had, and I was so fortunate to know him well.